I have to share with, and the fact that she brought her fiance Christopher here with her tonight. We're so excited that he's here. Christopher, come up here, bitch. Make some noise for Latrice's beautiful fiance, Christopher. Latrice truly is, truthfully. Latrice is part of our family here in Axis. She has been here so much. We love her so deeply and so dearly. And the very first year that we did Jungle Party, Latrice was our very special guest. She said, sure, I'll give a fuck. I'll come. I'm down. I'm thrilled one more time to welcome back to our fair city my very good sister and friend, Miss Latrice Royale.
That's my baby right there. Make some noise for Nina. That's my big boo-boo right there. I love her. So, was I engaged the last time I was here?
No.
That's my fiance, y'all. I'm getting married. For real, it is happening, bitch. We are secure a venue. We have a date. Real bitches, September 29th, 2018. Yeah. Oh my God, it's so happening. I'm nervous. But you know when it's right, right? Beyonce said if you like it, you should have put a ring on it. But bitch, I love this man. When you find your special someone that can put up with all your bullshit, you better put a ring on it, bitch. There's a lot to behold, you know what I'm saying? All these personalities up in this bitch, you know, she got attitudes and divas and shit. She's trying to run the world and things, you know? So that's my thing, that's my thing. So I just wanted to say once again that I'm so happy to be here in Columbus with my family, and it's been way too long. And I'm gonna do something in my power and take some bitches over my knee if I have to, because we can't have that happening again. Like, we can't go 2-3 years and me not be here, because I'd have been engaged for almost 2 years. Hasn't it been 2 years, babe? Yeah, I'm gonna get you Sam. I'm gonna take Sam over my knee, because I know that's who it is. I know who I'm gonna spank, but I know he's into that kind of thing too, so yeah. How you doing, boo? You know, I'm just doing. Trying to live the dream, you know, trying to make some dreams come alive and all that kind of stuff. So ladies and gentlemen, I hope that you have a very safe, happy, heartfelt, surround yourself with people who love and care about you. Eat a lot. Don't worry about your fucking diet. Fuck the gym, bitch. Bitch, I ain't going to no gym, bitch. I ain't lifting no weight, bitch. Look at me, I'm sickening, bitch. So, bitch, fuck all that, honey. Get the inside right before you work on your outside. That's not bad. That's just the real truth right there. Cause if you look good and you bad shit crazy, nobody gives a fuck. You know what I mean? You still gonna be single. So I'm just saying. Just saying. So I love